Welcome guys to episode 1 of my Blocks That Matter Let's Play. As you remember yesterday, if you did watch my video, I tried to make this video, but how do I turn you down? Hang on. Foul intro. How the hell? Okay, select. Oh, there we go. I'm just turning it down a little bit, just to make sure, because I don't want it to be of... Oh god! How do I do it? Escape. I don't even know. Okay, hopefully that's a lot better. Yesterday I did try to make a let's play of this game, but failed because it wouldn't open. If that's happening for the same thing, you can click the annotation right there. This game is... It's about... indie game developers Alexey, who made Tetris, and Markus, who you know mostly know as Notch, who created Minecraft. You play as a person called Tetrobot, and it's a tiny robot that can drill blocks of matter one by one, collect them and recycle them into new pieces of 4 blocks. You can have the possibility to destroy lines of 8 plus blocks in every game style. Other than that, I do think we should start to join. I've never played this game before, but okay, here we go. Sweden, the land of indie games. Meet Alexey and Markus, two little talented indie game developers whose successful indie games a few months ago, by the excitement of many, they announced their reunion and their plan of revolution. Well, a most secret project indeed. A lot of players worldwide were impatiently waiting for the release. Expectations were growing high. Somewhat too high. On a cold winter day, around May, two men came knocking at Alexey and Markus' door. They were going to shoot him in the ass. Conveniently... Oh god, it's going too fast! I can't do it. My Swedish accent started off good, and then it just... gradually got worse and worse, and I couldn't pronounce words in a Swedish accent. Okay. I've heard that this game is a lot easier to play on the Xbox controller. I mean, this game's been out for about 6 months, I think, on Xbox Live Arcade, but it just came to Steam. So, we're gonna play it. I do have about 4 Xbox controllers, 5 I think, but none of them have a way of plugging it into your computer. So how do I control him? I don't... none of the controls, and it doesn't tell you. Do I have to use my mouse? Okay, I guess not. So how do I drill? I like this music, it's very nice. Hang on. Okay. Alright, let's see. It doesn't even tell you the controls. This is what I don't like about this, is that you have to push certain buttons for it. How on earth do you do this? There's no instructions. Okay, I'm just going to push every single button off the keyboard until it breaks. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's just to look around. How on earth are you meant to break stuff? Do we just have to run about until we get to a certain part and it says... Tab? Cap, shift, control. How on earth are you meant to break into this? I'm probably failing yet again. Okay, I want to quickly see how you do this, and I'll be back. This video here is kind of a first impressions of the game, and so far it's not that good because it's not really helping you. It's not helping you like work your way around this. So I have to go options, volume, keyboard. Here we are. Okay, jump, place pop block, explode. Don't explode. Drill. Okay, so it's F. Okay, now hopefully we can get in. Okay, let's hope that it'll work this time. So we go in, we go down. I'm holding F. So look, if I walk, look at his feet, they're walking fine. Then when I hold F, he does that. Okay. Oh. Okay then. We got one. Okay, this is kind of weird. Oh my god, what is happening? Maybe you don't have to break them and you just gotta go this way. Oh god, what's happening? What is that? Man, I just wanna play a game without me failing like I did in Terraria. Oh god. I don't think I haven't even got the drill yet, I don't think. So, we're just gonna go around and hopefully I'm not just being bad at this so far. Don't leave, probably getting bored. Wait until we get in and see if it will work. There's Markus, Notch. 1-2, 1-2, Tango Charlie. Communications are online.
The activation seems to be working.
Oh, it's upgraded itself. So now I can drill blocks. Oh, why didn't it tell me that in the first bloody place? There we are. Woo! Oh, yeah. Like a boss. How do I drill... Oh, I was going to say, how do I drill down? Let's go like this. Oh, God, what's happening now? Oh, okay, we've got to go there. So I guess those are kind of like boxes that you go in and you'll get upgraded. It's kind of like Super Meat Boy. I'm collecting as many blocks as I can. Ugh. If you hold F, you seem to like walk faster, so... Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, so I'm going to be doing a let's play on this. I think it will be pretty fun. Just took me a while to get there. Some of you guys are most probably left by now for me messing about at the start of all of the controls and getting angry. Oh god. I seem to just foul every let's play that I do. Collect box is interesting, right? It gets even better. This new upgrade allows you to recycle the blocks you've collected into new shapes. Switch into the puzzle mode using E and experiment. So you push E. Okay, so this is a puzzle mode. A simple grid and a cursor. There are three basic rules to remember. In blocks, recycling science. Rule 1. Press space to pose a block. W to cancel your last action. Rule 2. A block has to be connected to another one. It can be on the ground, on walls, roofs, or other blocks of collected matter. If you want to know where you can put a block, just look at the cursor. Green means it's okay, red means it is not. And rule 3, the most important one, you have to lay 4 blocks at a time. This is because you have been programmed in paginotron physics. You can only create shapes that are tetrominous. I don't even know what two of those words are. Is it me just being stupid or is it just a made up word? Simple yet efficient. You just have to look at the corners of your screen for a reminder of the controls. That's it. You could do okay. Yep, okay, thank you. What does it want me to do? Why would it give me a cursor if I can't? Well, that's weird. I just have to use my... Why does it make me stand up there and put the blocks? Okay. Oh god, I keep pushing escape. Okay, that should be okay. Dun 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 dun! Wow! Alexey, how long do you think this would... What? Oh god, I can't read! How long do you think was this portal jump? According to my tools, more or less 100 meters. It's not very accurate. Yeah, okay. I don't like games where they talk a lot. I just want to get in and start playing. Whee! Okay. There we go. I guess I could do that, really, couldn't I? Whoops, no, don't do that. Hang on. There you go. can't get up. No, I can't get up. Actually, wait, I probably could. Nope, I can't. Because I don't have enough blocks, I don't think. Okay, let's go. Oh, I forgot to see something that is really important. You cannot afford the technology to allow you to draw while jumping. Oh, right. So you can't be jumping and drilling at the same time. Ooh. Okay, A. I guess that's okay, isn't it? No, I don't think it is. Yeah, so this game's kind of like Mario, Tetris, and Minecraft. Because it does look like Minecraft. I mean, look at the tree there. Oh my god, I'm already sucking at this game. Hang on. Okay, that should... Oh, damn it, you need to place one all the time, don't you? Oh, great. How the hell am I going to get to that? Okay. Now let's take that. Let's draw that. Let's go there. I'm going to collect as many blocks as I can. No, I want one. That's it. Okay. Hang on. Oh, wait. I've got to go and draw it again. Like, here, haven't I? Let's put some there. So, let me go back there and draw it. I don't know if that was useful. Because it's all back here again, isn't it? There we go. I'm going for a portal. Oh. Markus, I don't remember, what is the difference between wood, stone and sand? I haven't been outside for a long time. Well, a lot of different, in fact, the biggest one is their shape. Square blocks like wood and stone are stable enough. Eroded blocks like sand will fall if not supported by another block. It's very important to remember which blocks does what, as it will compromise or help your tetrominoids in certain situations. Use R and T in puzzle mode to choose which matter you want to pose. Okay. That's sand, even though it does look like sponge. What's this over here? A chest. Let's go see what this is. Oh god! I don't know if it can kill you. Let's collect it. Okay. In the comments, you can tell me if you want to see more of this. Or tell me that it's terrible and you don't want to watch it anymore. I've just remembered that I've placed all sand here. Actually, yeah, I did okay there, I think. There you go. Woohoo! What do I have to... Do I need to drill it? Or is it E? Is it? Where is... I can't move it. I'm pushing all of the buttons, and it won't... Why? Oh, I guess it's because I don't have enough blocks with me. So, let's just... I can't go up and drill that, though, can I? And if I drill this, this one there is going to fall. Okay, hang on, right, think, and place that one there. Oh, but it's bloody sand. Oh, I did it. Actually, no, I haven't, because you can't drill while jumping, so I've somehow got to get all of these blocks. Ah! Raw. Okay, it's like the first level and I am already in trouble. That? Okay, hang on. Right, so I've placed four blocks. Can I place any more? Well, that was absolutely useful, wasn't it? Oh, I need one more block. Actually, let me go up here and get this this stone block up here. Actually, no, I can't. Raw. I can't go up and get that block. Actually, right, I know what I'll do. I'll take all of this down. And that, if I can reach. No, I can't. I'll go up there, Got there. Oh god, that sounds like a maniac. Okay. Like that. Right. Now we can drill this. So I've got an extra block. Oh, fail.